blood.
First blood.
Round one. Beginning ring countdown.
Next ring's not very close.
We're spread out a lot. Look at the map.
A champion. He left me the garage.
Looks like he was good.
So everyone says.
Showdown's a big deal around here, huh?
I'm not complaining. It's great for business. And if you race, you could make some serious bank.
I can use that about now.
You and everyone else in this town. I get over to that race before it starts.
Artyom, incoming, two of them. I'll give you some cover from above.
got, Prophet.
Just get up here. You wouldn't believe me if I told you.
On my way.
You with it?
There's a 3-second gap to the driver in front. Don't let them extend their lead.
Guy used to run this next place, Tom. His name's not Eugene. Guy's a Chinaman. But it sounds like Eugene. Well, that's what we called him.
Polly slammed his head into the counter back in, what, 27, I think?
Yeah, it was hilarious. After that, no problems at all.
If you look, you can still see the blood. Poor old bastard couldn't scrub it out. We keep some of these guys on our books to remind the Chinatown gangs they're in our city, not theirs. But we don't know Eugene's nephew, so he might need reminded too.
This looks like a combat situation.
Negative. No sign of suspect. Over.
Use a pursuit intervention.
Preparing to intercept vehicle. Control, we need medical assistance at my location. Over.
Control, requesting backup. Over.
Drones mobilizing the suspect.
Ready to ram the vehicle.
I only lost control for a second.
Neutralized.
What do you see, Sunan? This area is off limits.
Thank you.
This is a private area, sir.
Phineas Whitmer, private investigator. I have an appointment with Madame Carlyle.
Please wait. Mr. Whitmer is here to see Madame Carlyle. You can go right in.
That is Phineas Whitmer, the famous private investigator hired by Madame Carlyle this morning. I'm curious why he's here. Maybe you should do some detecting yourself, 47.
Yeah. Nice to see you, too. Right. The tie clip. Pull yourself together, Marianne.
Interesting.